Wind loads create pressures that vary along different surfaces of the building.